Veteran actor Dharmendra has made his debut on social media website Twitter, and his actor's son Sunny Deol has welcomed him. Dharmendra on Thursday made his debut on Twitter with two photographs of himself from the sets of his upcoming film Yamla Pagla Deewana Phir Se. He tweeted, "Your love has encouraged me to come more close to you. So here is me from the sets of Yamla Pagla Deewana Phir Se, New Beginnings, Shoot Mode, Hyderabad." The Sholay actor has 3,273 followers, among them sons Bobby and Sunny and grandson Karan Deol, who is soon going to make his debut in Bollywood with Pal Pal Dil Ke Paas. Sunny on Thursday tweeted that he and his brother Bobby succeeded in getting their father on the microblogging website. "Me and Bob eventually succeeded in getting Dad here. Welcome Dad," Sunny tweeted. The third part of Yamla Pagla Deewana is being shot in Hyderabad and also features Bobby and Sunny. The first part of Yamla Pagla Deewana released in 2011. Before this, Sunny and Bobby Deol will also be seen in Poster Boys along with Shreyas Talpade.